You just have to wait on the... No. Everything else that I will have... That... Never mind. Well, hello my beauties and welcome to my channel. If you are new, welcome. My name is Nikki. I'm 44 from the Netherlands, hence the accent. And today, having fun with makeup and kinda... playing with what I have. I kind of detest the shopping my stash kind of line. It is basically what it is, but I don't really like that title. So I'm going to call it playing with makeup. So yeah, and this is also kind of a special video because this is my, I don't know, homage to Blush Tribe. When you are watching this, Blush Tribe has quit. And yeah, it's very saddening, actually. She was a UK-based indie brand, and I am very sad that she decided to quit, but she probably had very, very good reasons. I don't know those reasons, just so you know, so you don't have to ask me in the comment section, why did she quit? I don't know. So I have three palettes here from Blush Tribe. I have the Paulina, I have the Lila 2, and I have the Hasina 2. And this look was done with these three palettes. I also used my... is this a titanium dust? I don't know. But I got this as a gift with purchase when I ordered the Lila. It's golden stuff, yes. And I used some falsies also from Blush Tribe. So whatever I have from Blush Tribe, I used in the look today. I really, really like it. So if you really want, if you want to know how I achieved this look that I will be rocking for the rest of the day, grab a drink, grab a snack, put your feet up, because here, well, it comes. It's, wow. I have three palettes here from Blush Tribe. I have the Paulina, I have the Lila 2, and I have the Hasina 2. How do I want to build up the color? I don't know. Should have thought of that. You know what? Let's kind of start with the lower lash line because I kind of know that I want purple there. So let me grab an eye pencil from LA Girl in the color Vivid. Okay, yes. Then I'm grabbing my Morphe E36. I'm going to go into the Hasina 2 for the shade called Mohan, which is the matte purple. I'm going to put that on the eye. I feel like I'm all over the place, but that is not weird for me. It's not new either, so yeah. It will all come together. I kind of want it a little bit here as well. So, look is done. Let's get the color Ree from the Hasina 2, because it's kind of an in-between between the purple and the green, I think. So let's kind of... It's almost like a teal, but it's not. And it can kind of go either way. Now, I have no idea where this is going, because as the title says, it's playing with makeup. And basically, I'm just mapping out a shape. Okay, I think that's actually quite fun. I want a green from this palette, but I really don't know what kind of... I kind of want that shade, Maria, but I don't really know what it will do. But I do want this one. I don't even know if you can see it on camera, but it is a very, I don't know, neon-y, greeny goodness. I am going to go to a different brush, though. I have here a Morphe M507. I'm going to go into the color Maria. And I'm going to put it here. Let's see if I can kind of blend out the shade Ree with this one. I'm stretching my eye up just to make sure that my eyelid doesn't move as much. I already mapped out the shade, so if I kind of stick to the shape, I'm good. I'm going to go a tiny bit into the color Ree. Just to help blend it a bit. I like the way this is going actually a lot. So I'm dipping back into the color Maria again from the Lila 2. Let's put it a little bit higher. So so that you kind of have a little bit of that gradient. Now today is today is the first day of spring, or it's officially spring today. It's the 21st of March, and while the weather outside is gorgeous, it's freezing, just so you know. So yeah, I'm cleaning my brush because I kind of want to blend here a little bit, the purple, and I'm going to go back to the color Reef from the Hasina tool, because I know that I can blend that one and the purple together as well. Now I'm not really worried about going a little lower, because I can clean it up later. A little bit back into the color Mohan, which was the purple. I'm just fading it. I'm again playing. I think I already said that a million times. And now I'm just going to make sure that both sides are kind of even-ish. I can also use the pink, because I also have the pink. So let's go to the Paulina for the color. Let's get the color Paulina. Still using the same Morphe brush. Let's put that here. Will that work? No. Let's get my Morphe E36, the small one. And I'm kind of just painting a line now with this brush. I could cut the crease, but yeah, I didn't. I'm kind of getting a watercolor effect, and I kind of like it. So I'm grabbing my Morphe and I'm really stretching my eyelid. And I'm trying to very gently blend it a little bit to get that kind of watercolor effect. Okay, back to the small brush again. Then back to the Hasina tool for the color Mohan, the dark purple. What do I want there? I don't know. I do know I want it a little bit more. Whatever, angular. You know what? Let's kind of fill it in a little bit more. Oh, I kind of like this a lot, actually. Let me clean my inner eye part corner thing. I like this a lot. I do want a shimmer on my lower lash line. So I'm going to go to the Paulina for this shade called Salma. I'm going to spray. And it's going to go on my lower lash line. And this is one of my favorite shimmer purples that I have. Okay, then I'm going to go to the shimmer below it called Cerish, if I pronounce that correctly. I'm kind of working it around my tear duct a little bit too. I don't really like that. I'm going to go back to the color Paulina from the Paulina palette. I'm just going to not do that. Just go. Yeah, that's better. Oh, I also have a pigment. Oh, wait. I almost forgot. I have this one. From Blush Tribe, which is, I don't know what kind of color, but it is gold. So let me spray my brush. Because for this I use a damp brush. And I'm going to go into the shimmery, yellowy goodness. Goldeny goodness. Maybe I need to put it on top of a glitter primer though. Oh, she fell out here. I forgot. Is that cute? I think it is. So yeah, now I have this. I'm going to replicate it here, or at least try to. Put on, well, finish off the base, the rest of the eyes, and then I will be back. And we can close off the video. So hold on tight, don't go anywhere. Oh no, do not fall. Oh lord. Transformation complete. Here is the finished look. I really like it. It was not what I thought I would do this morning when I sat down the film, but I do really, really like how it turned out. And yeah, let me kind of give you a little bit of else what I have on my face. My falsies are also from Blush Tribe. I have a few left and they don't have a name, but they are from Blush Tribe as well. The lip is a combination between the Catrice Velvet Matte Lip Pencil in the color Love Among the Rosewood Trees. And then topped with a Revolution Cream Liquid Lipstick in the color Violet. So yeah, that is it. The rest of my makeup will be down in the description box. But yeah, this was my ode to Blush Tribe. Playing, having fun with makeup and kind of using what I have in my collection. I am very sad that Blush Tribe is quitting or has stopped, as you are seeing this probably. But I am very happy with all the palettes that I have. And I think this could be one of my favorite looks that I did. I really, really love this. And I cannot wait to rock this the rest of the day. So yeah, let me know. Do you have anything from Blush Tribe? And what do you have? I will link my Blush Tribe playlist. And if you want to see more looks with everything that I used today, let me know down in the comment section. First, check out the Blush Tribe playlist. Because everything I did with the palettes that I have, it is in that playlist. And I think that is it, guys. Thank you so, so much for watching. If you are new to my channel, welcome. I hope you will consider subscribing and becoming part of my... what was it again? Nest? Yes, becoming nestlings. Which kind of sounded a little bit evil as well. But yeah, Nikki Raven, the town I live in is also kind of known as the Crow's Nest. I don't know why, but it is also kind of known as the Crow's Nest. So we were like, yeah, maybe nestlings instead of family. I don't know. Let me know what you think of it. Anyway, thank you so, so much for watching. I'm going to wish you a fantastic day, a fabulous evening. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay sensible. And I will see you very, very soon in my next one. Bye, guys.
Okay, en nu?
Je ruikt lekker.
Oh, thank you, darling. It's because I'm clean.
Weet je het zeker?
Yes, well, I showered. You are such a strange boy.
Is this how you do it?
Yes.
I look like a unicorn.
Yes.
We have the same eyes. I have your eyes.
Oh, I thought, where did I put them?
Look, I have your eyes! You want them back?
You stole them.
Yes.